Hi, in this puzzle, minor piece traps minor piece. Why to play and win? The solution is knight to b5, forcing the black king go to b2, then we take the pawn on a3, forcing the black bishop to take our knight on a3, and then we play beautiful move knight to b4, trapping the black bishop on a3, and we win. Thanks for watching and bye!